through our ancient literature or scripts, we come to know that these individuals were born again and again, and these were mentioned as monsters in these historical texts. But were they actually monsters? Were they different from normal humans?
And low man, rope dancer shirks, no answer works, academic arcs, obliquity, a halfling, the older grow, the kid in me is laughing, I told you so, doubt bores me, beaten, collegian shrug, outdoorsy, cretin, and eating bug, key roads taken, not so grads, reclothe lame in club old fats, clickism, earthling, blunder cells, trick wisdom, searching under shells, duty true pacing, gregarious gig, cloody cloop taste in nefarious swig, theater the liar, riders want, reasoner with fire, pyres taunt, frequent a diviner, geyser flaunt, grievance of a higher, prior vaunt, some mouth tribune, grimalkin scratch, clubhouse grill room, amalgam hatch, my ingredients vary, unsought cake, why the media scary, one thought take, upper deck of filigree, portal straw, rubbing and fragility, mortal law, grinningly disjointed, the vista foul, a king to be appointed, aristocal, disembitter, gunfire, fife, this is Twitter, one-liner life, hummerler on pulpit, awning deck, customer of bullshit, conning peck, the cults of bowers, a vidious leech, a vulse of our, an idiot's reach, greenwood clooming, dooming peaks, rebooks brooding, rooming freaks.